City Council at large, we have Ms. Linda Jurzak, Mr. Ronnie Pierce, Ben Norton, respectfully declined, as well as Gregory Williams, and is Mr. Parker here? Oh, and we have Ben Parker. Ms. Jurzak.
Good evening. I was gonna say, I wasn't gonna say that. Can I get somebody to hand these out for me while I'm talking? Anybody volunteer? Thank you. These are my notes. I brought my notes with me. Did you all enjoy the solo this evening?
Yeah.
Me too. That was awesome. I believe that we do need change. And I would love to be someone that you elect to help bring change to Valdosta. On the card that you're getting are my 3 points that I'm anxious to address if I were elected to City Council. The first being public transportation. Lots of people talked about it. I see public transportation as a problem because it helps to perpetuate the cycle of poverty in Valdosta. We need public transportation so people can get to work, so they can buy vehicles, so they can get to work. We need public transportation for visitors who come to the city and don't want to drive around. We need it for many reasons. Secondly, we need more things for children to do. I teach at BSU, and one of the things that I teach is research. And so the first thing I did when I decided to run for City Council was go talk to people who have kids, because I don't. And what they told me was we need things for children to do in Valdosta. We need more family-oriented activities. So I would love to find more things to do. And the third thing you're going to see on my card is staycations. Now this is not, oh, let's stay at home and have a vacation. This is let's keep the people here who come here for graduation, for whatever reason they come to visit our city, and have them stay and spend some money, not leave. We have to find ways to offer them things to do. Atlanta has the Coke Factory. What do we have that would make people want to stay in Valdosta? I don't know. I have to do some research. I just found out recently that there was at one time a minor league baseball team here. Had no idea. So again, I'm Linda Jurzak, and I'm here tonight to ask you for your vote.